help make that make sense. Basically, I'm going to my two anytime I'm playing a five. So the lead sound, which I'm gonna use in the chorus and the bridge, sounds like this.